Friends, today I am going to show some basic yoga steps for kids. So let's start. First, we are going to do Padmasana, also known as lotus pose. So let's start. For Padmasana, we have to keep our one leg on another leg and the next leg also on another leg. And we have to keep our hands like this and close your eyes. And this asana is also good for meditation. This asana is good for our hand part and for our muscles. So friends, our third asana is Tadasana. Beneficial for children because it improves height. And we have to take our hands up very slowly. And now down. So guys, our next asana is Virshasana. For this asana, we have to put our left leg on our right leg very slowly. And then we have to take our hands up very slowly like this. This asana improves our willpower. For this asana, we have to stand straight and we have to move our legs slowly through our toes and touch it and hold for 10 seconds. This asana is beneficial for our neck, back and spines. Next, we do our Chakrasana. For this, we have to keep our hands here and then we have to bend down slowly. This asana enhances our digestive system. Guys, next we do bridge pose. For this we need to sit like this and lie down. For our thighs. then pull our upper body up. This also enhances our digestive system.
Ready.
Now we share pose. First we have to open our legs like bit and sit like this, like we sit on the chair. This asana is good for our thighs and leg muscles. Increases kids' height and very beneficial for our daily routine. Hey guys, these are the basic yogas which we can do in our daily routine and very beneficial for our body parts and other important systems of our body. So if you like the videos and subscribe my channel, like my video and comment that which yogas you do in your daily routine. Thank you and have a wonderful day.